No matter how you crunch the numbers for this one on paper, it comes out the same. Chicago has no chance of winning in San Francisco Saturday. At least that's what the Bears are hoping the Niners are thinking.
If I was a betting man and I wasn't playing this game, I would bet that they, give them the points too, because just on records alone and how they play. But we're a team that stays very focused, and we know the challenge we have ahead of us.
Chicago's already bucked the underdog role once in these playoffs, winning at Minnesota 35-18, their highest output of the season. But the Steve Walsh-led offense will have a hard time matching that four-touchdown performance against a 49ers secondary chomping at the bit.
Pretty much I'm ready to cut all the crap and get on with the game. You know, I hate going through this. It's really getting old to me. I'm ready to play.
We can't turn the ball over at all. I mean, I really believe that. I mean, I think to beat San Francisco, you got to go in and play pretty much air-free football.
The 49ers are expecting an emotional lift on defense from Richard Dent, expecting to play for the first time since injuring his knee in Game 2. The former Bear spent 11 seasons in Chicago. Also due back from injury is 49ers sack leader Dana Stubblefield, but the pressure in this game is heaviest on Chicago's defense, which must slow the league's highest scoring team and MVP Steve Young, whose 35 touchdown passes helped them to the top quarterback rating in league history. Mix in a supporting cast of Pro Bowlers and you have an offense playing with an awful lot of confidence.
In the NFL, any good defense can take away something. You know what I mean? And say, we're going to let them run, or we're not going to let them throw. If you make that kind of commitment to us, I think we're good enough to hurt you either way.
Just because it's Jerry Rice or Steve Young or Richard Dent and, you know, some Deion Sanders that, you know, they're human, they bleed, you know, they use the bathroom the way we use the bathroom. Just relax and go play football and make the best team wins.
Considering all the factors that make San Francisco 17-point favorite, Chicago's chances Saturday may ultimately be defined with one final time-proven cliche. In the NFL, on any given day, any team can win. From Santa Clara, California, Brent Weber, CNN Sports.